Facebook holds a wealth of data about you, your pages, and any ads you've run on their platform. Although you can manually export each type of data, there are also dedicated solutions to automate many of these exports. I'll cover both methods so you can decide which one works best for you. Melissa manages a charming Facebook page that may not be performing as well as she'd like just yet, but it already provides some insights worth exploring. To access these insights, click on the relevant tab in the menu. Some statistics are immediately available, but to export more detailed data, you'll need to use Meta Business Suite. Once you open the results tab, you'll see basic stats for reach, visits, and page follows. Each of these has a dedicated export button, which lets you select your preferred format and download the file to your drive. If you want to monitor your Facebook page data regularly and gain more extensive insights, using an automated solution is the way to go. A popular choice in the Facebook community is Coupler.io, a platform that simplifies complex data into straightforward reports. It offers three separate Facebook importers for ads, page insights, and public data. For now, let's focus on page insights. Coupler.io can export raw data for each of your pages, and it can also populate dashboard templates available to you at no extra cost. Here's an example of a dashboard for monitoring all your social media channels. It pulls data from Google Analytics 4 that can be attributed to your social media activity and displays it as aggregated metrics. You can track daily website visitors on a chart or choose any other metric that suits your needs. Below, you'll find an overview of each channel individually, along with key metrics for each. Also, check out this all-in-one marketing dashboard that provides a comprehensive performance overview of your marketing efforts across multiple channels. The dashboard gathers data from Google Analytics, Google Search Console, advertising platforms, social media apps, email tools, and YouTube. This enables you to track different aspects of your marketing from a single interface, eliminating the need to jump between apps. Whew, talk about a time saver. To set this up and other dashboards, simply follow the instructions in the README tab on the left. Also, check the video description below for links to all the Facebook dashboards featured in this video. Okay, now let's talk about exporting Facebook ads data. The native method involves using Meta Ads Manager. Here, navigate to the Ads Reporting tab. You'll see any previously created reports, and you can also create new ones. Let's walk through that process. There are three types of charts available. I'll stick with the default pivot table. Normally, you would see some data right away, but unfortunately, I don't have any to display at this moment. However, that doesn't stop me from showing you how the interface works. On the right side, you can select various metrics and breakdown dimensions. You can also reorder them to fit your preferences. You can apply filters to isolate the specific data you need, adjust the date filter to focus on a particular time frame, such as the last 14 days. Once you're ready, click the export button in the top right corner. You can rename your export if you'd like, then choose the desired format. Optionally, add a summary row and click to export your data. That's it. Coupler.io can also automate the export of Facebook ads data, which is incredibly useful if you monitor this data regularly, such as daily or weekly. While you can manually export reports from Meta Ads Manager, this process is time-consuming and prone to errors. Automating these exports can save you a lot of time and effort. Coupler.io not only exports raw PPC data, but also provides templates for monitoring your Facebook ads performance. Here's an example of a Facebook overview dashboard that calculates the key metrics you should be tracking. You can view daily data fluctuations and analyze performance metrics for each campaign individually. It also offers a monthly summary of your data and provides in-depth insights into your audience. If you also advertise on other platforms like Google or LinkedIn ads, you'll appreciate this PPC template that consolidates all your advertising data, giving you a comprehensive overview of your performance for any given period. Just like before, you can track all your campaigns in a single table, with metrics available for each. You can easily analyze these metrics to identify your bottom and top performers. This dashboard is also ideal for evaluating the performance of each channel individually, helping you allocate your budget more effectively and set clear priorities. You can interact with the charts to apply filters and dive deeper into data for specific channels or time periods. As with the previous dashboards, simply follow the instructions on the README page to have this set up in mere minutes. Coupler.io also offers a third importer for fetching public data from any Facebook pages. This feature is useful for tracking competitors and monitoring how their numbers change over time. You can add as many page links as you like, then proceed to preview your data. You have the option to tweak the data by adding or removing columns, filtering, sorting, and more. Once you're satisfied, send it to your desired destination, whether it's a spreadsheet, a database, or a data visualization tool like Looker Studio or Power BI. And what if you just want to export your personal data from Facebook? To do this, click on your profile icon in the top right corner and go to Settings. Scroll through the menu until you find the Download Your Information button. Clicking the button takes you to the Account Center, where you can download or transfer your information. Select whether you want data from Facebook, Instagram, or both. You can also select if you want all available information or just specific data. Adjust the date range and other settings if needed, then click the button. Once the request has been processed, you'll see a download notification. You'll also receive an email with a link to download your data. And that's it. Now you know how to export data from Facebook. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share it with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss an update. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.